Some rather skeptical scholars like to see things in earlier recensions of Q or earlier editions of the Gospel of Peter, the Gospel of Judas, Gospel of Thomas, but they don't like, you know, to talk about reconstructing Mark's lost ending, or what about that pseudo-Mark ending? Where did that come from? Did that come from a lost gospel? We've got, you know, First Clement and Polycarp's letter to the Philippians, that really the evidence that they have links to the apostles Peter and John respectively are far greater than any kind of arguments that are being proposed for, you know, earlier recensions of Q or, you know, a cross gospel and things like that. And yet those same scholars who want to go with those things, they don't touch these things, which I think it's a lot more likely that we're going to find something good in those.